February in July last Aiden. Year.
Oh shit, nigga. Trying to watch Nigerians tie.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll fly so you can watch it.
Okay. Are those guys all dead?
Or it gets better. Okay, I'll drive so you I'll drive so you can watch it.
That's like some Logan Paul shit. Recording the dead niggers.
The military and police operation came in the wake of a series of attacks on police stations and other civic buildings by Boko Haram fighters, men intent on establishing an Islamic state in North Nigeria that rejected what they called all things Western. But government claims of successfully putting down the insurrection were marred by allegations that the forces deployed also killed large numbers of civilians with no connection to Boko Haram.
I don't know what part is that, but I guess you just watch the whole thing.
Correction, were marred by allegations that the forces deployed also killed large numbers of civilians with no connection to Boko Haram. Among them was this man, Babu Bugu Muhammad.
After offering to help them restore order. I've never seen that video yet.
What's that nigga's name?
Civilians with no connection to Boko Haram. Among them was this man, Babu Fugu Muhammad.
Babu Fugu Muhammad.
Nigga! My police, after offering to help them restore order.
He was killed.
He was killed. He was killed. Never do it. By the police.
Claims of executions by the police and army were at the time strongly rejected by the authorities.
They are the people who are paid by Nigerians, by taxpayers, money to protect our lives. But if soldiers and what is on the street are killing ordinary, they would not meet anybody on the street.
But this footage, clearly shot with the knowledge and permission of a senior army commander, would appear to confirm the allegations of cold-blooded killings that could legally be defined as murder. It shows that once the fighting was over, elements of police and army engaged in a follow-up operation, which house-to-house searches were conducted, and individuals apparently selected at random were escorted back to the police station. A number of unarmed civilians were made to lie down in the road outside.
Oh, yes.
The exact spot where the family of Babu Bugu Muhammad say he was killed. This is what followed.
Britain, didn't you find this from like your... Okay, now I gotta watch.
Close up. It's still going, Aiden. There's still a lot more.
Another two civilians were brought out and made to lie down next to the bodies.
They were on crutches and they just fall to the ground.
One of the officers pulled out, shoot him in the chest, not the head. I want his hat.
Shoot him in the chest, they want his head.
I know, I was laughing at that part so.
This man is told, sit properly, we want to take your picture.
Oh,
As sporadic shooting continues, a crowd gathers further up the street in front of the police station. Voices are heard saying, "No mercy, no mercy." More shots ring out, and as the crowd disperses, a badly mutilated body is discernible on the ground. The face is still identifiable as that of the Boku.